Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot, and today we are going to play this adorable little game called Disco Zoo. I've never played this before, but it looks really cool. It's a really unique concept. I apologise about the verticalness of it. This is how the game comes. There is no sort of horizontal method of playing the game, so we do have to stick with this. But it's really cute. Just loaded the game for the first time now. We're going to get straight into the, "Hi, I'm Sue." This is what women sound like, just in case you were curious. Welcome to your zoo. Thank you, Sue. Sue at the zoo! I'll help you learn how to run things around. I'm not gonna do that all day. Swipe left and right to explore your zoo. So this is our zoo, look at this! So we've got some workers in here. Worker, that's Bob, Jerimo, Bobette, Phil. Good Phil. Got a little disco zoo here, and what's on the left? It's time to go rescue some animals. For first, you've got to find them. You'll need to buy a hot air balloon at the aircraft hangar. Oh, thanks Sue. She's a doll, isn't she? She's an absolute doll, I tell you. There we go. So, we've got ourselves a hot air balloon. They're all checking it all out. People are kind of bitching that there's no animals in my zoo, which seems fair enough when you think about it, really. And start rescue. 100 simoleons. Let's rescue animals. Tap the squares to find them. You need to find all of an animal's pieces to rescue it. Each animal has a specific pattern! We're really excited about the word pattern. Okay. Is this costing me anything? I did it! I found a... It's a sheepy! Hello! Okay, I want the horse as well. Oh, that's so cute! I can't take it. Oh, it's breaking my heart a little bit. Keep exploring for coins. I've got one attempt left. Hooray! I'm making serious bank. Back to the zoo. Right. Animals in your zoo earn you coins! More animals mean more coins! Over time, animals will fall asleep. Wake them up to keep earning. The capitalization in this game is bizarre, by the way. Horse habitat started construction. Let's have a little look. Oh, look at the little sheepy! So does it add them all in here? Yeah, so that's my horse one. That's been worked on. And there's my sheep. This is awesome. Oh, got a little coin. Oh, it's too cute. I don't know where the disco comes in yet, but all I know is you can apparently, like, have a rave with your animals or something. I don't really know how that works. So that's gonna be ready in a couple of minutes. Hello. Thanks. Making dank bank. Literally, all I've got is a sheep, and people are loving it. People are having the time of their lives. Can I speed this up? No. I need disco books. Of course I need disco books. Why would I not need disco books? Bah, well said, Mr. Sheep. So many animals. Are you taking the mick, lad? This little dude here, what's his name? So many animals, there's a single sheep. You can't even see the bloody thing. It's miles away from the zoo wall. Bah! Okay. Let's have a little look. Buy outhopper. Requires small zoo. Rescue eight more animals? So I guess I have to go back to the farm. We'll do that while the horse exhibit is building, I guess. Let's go! Okay, we're looking for a pig and a rabbit. Oh, found a bit of pig. And a bit more pig. Uh-oh. Bit of rabbit. Bit more pig. Oh no. There we go! Hello, beautiful! At the zoo. I'm not gonna get the rabbit, unfortunately. But now I know the shape of a rabbit. It's a pure vertical thing, right? Oh. Bum. No! May as well do this a little bit, I suppose. One more go. I want a pig. How am I meant to know where the pig is? I thought the pig was vertical. Got a piggy! Oh, I already had a piggy. Okay, let's go back, I guess. Now that you know what you're doing, here are some disco books. You can use disco books to extend rescues and make habitats build faster. Sweet! I assume I make more money. Oh my god, I just got a disco party. We'll do that in a second. Let's just check in on a zoo. Okay, so I've only got one sheep. I really thought I had more. Hello, little guy. Manage hats. Okay. This is where you can manage your animal's hats. Drag a hat from the hat list to an animal or vice versa. You can buy more hats. Blah, blah, blah. I don't have any hats yet, but my golly, is there a lot of hat choices. This is every game I've ever wanted, and I never knew until right now. Look at two piggies! horses are both up, and that is it so far. Okay, we're gonna start a disco party, just because I'm really curious as to what this is gonna involve. Okay. Oh, it costs books. They gave me a book. We're gonna have a disco party. Let me just start. Oh my god, this is amazing. This is the best disco I've ever been to. That's it. Rave it up, kids. Woo! I'm in love. Sheep! This guy gets it. Yeah, they all get it. What are they saying over there? Pig place. Pig place. I like that. It's the name of my club. Pig place. People are gonna love it. Squeal. Well said, Mr. Pig. Woo! This zoo is redonkulous, yo. Nobody said that, but I feel that's what they're thinking. Disco's nearly over and I'm very upset about it. Disco party has ended. Oh, that was the coolest experience of my life. I don't know if that says a lot about the game or about my life. The Farm Times reviewed your zoo. A D minus? A D minus? A D minus! Right. Well, it says I need... How many was it? I needed 5 more animals to get that, so I guess we should go on a rescue. Oh, there's a disco box. Let's get the sheep. Somewhere. God knows where, frankly. There we go. What do I have to do for this? Okay. The rubbish I go through for you guys at home. I got a sheepy! Okay, so we've got 2 goes. Oh, no luck. There it was, the cheeky little blighter. Again. Ooh, what is it? Oh my god. Oh my god, what is it? What is it? What is it? What is it? It's a cow! And a piggy! And we've got 3 points, so bam, bam, bam. There we go. Oh, yes! Look at that! Okay, how are we doing? Cow habitat has started construction. I'm currently getting 11 coins a minute, because I've got... How many sheep? I've got 2 sheep, 3 piggies, 2 horses, and a cow habitat on the way. Awesome! Guys, I kind of love this game. It was like this little thing I was going to do a single episode on because I thought it looked kind of cute, and at the end of the day, it's like a disco party, and that's, like, cool. But it's so cute! It's too cute. How many more? I need 2 more animals. Right, let's do it. Let's do it! Rupert! Rupert! Okay, and a horse. Yes. It's got to be vertical, right? No! 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 I basically just watched an advert for Bejeweled. That's how much I love you guys. Got a horse! Nearly leveled up. Right. It's got 4 more attempts. Let's get some coins on. 5. Fantastic. Back to the zoo. There we go. Great work! You now have 10 animals. Your zoo has grown into a small zoo. The outhopper is now available. Ah! Oh, this woman. This woman, she gets me. She's like Min-Me. I love her. I love her. Let's get it. I don't know what an outhopper is. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, it's a little helicopter! Bye. Chugga, 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 chugga. Right, so we can go to a new, whole new area. How often can I do this disco party? Oh, of course, right. Yeah, okay. Just wanna have a little look around. How's my cow exhibit going? 3 minutes left on that. We'll definitely see that before the end. But until then, ladies and gentlemen, let's go to the outback. Now, this game does actually have dinosaurs in it. I've checked. There is the potential to get dinosaurs. Now, I imagine not in the outback, but maybe we got a Pangaea at some point or something. Who knows? Oh. Oh. You cheeky son of a gun. Got myself a kangaroo. And a crocodile. Look at that. Look how well I just did. I'm so proud of myself. Let's go again. Let's do it again. We've got another crocodile and... kind of looks like an ankylosaurus, but it's probably not. It's a platypus! Oh my god, I'm in love. Again! Right, I can't... No. You crafty crocodile. One of my animals is asleep. We'll have to go back and fix that. Okay. Got myself another crocodile. We don't actually have enough points for the platypus, so we'll just do that. Okay, that's enough for now. Let's hop back home. Wake up, Mr. Sheep. What's going on? Grade D. Yes, we're on the way. We're on the way. We're on the way up. Still my D minus all of a sudden. I was a D a minute ago. I was a D. So that's the cows, the kangaroos, the platypus, the crocodiles. We've got some cool stuff on the way. What's my money? My money's gone up to 14 a minute. I think we should maybe head back to the first place and just try to get more... Wake up, piggies. Try and get more pigs and just like get some of these creatures up to level 2. Plus it's cheaper. So I'm looking for pigs in particular. There we go. Ah, why not? Let's grab a rabbit. While we're here, eh? I think we need one more pig there. What is that? What is that? Right, pig first. That should be a level 2 pig. I don't really even know what that means. Your pig habitat just leveled up. Leveling up makes animals stay awake longer and earn coins faster. Level up happens every 5 animals. So it gets me 0.4 coins a minute, and it stays awake for 5 minutes more. Plus it's probably more adorable somehow. Right, what is this? What is this? I'm doing it, I'm doing it. I want to see what this is. I'll get there. Oh, for God's sake. Guys, I got a unicorn. Guys, I got a unicorn. Come on. D plus, there we go. We're on the way. We're on the way. Let's go check in on our route. So we've got two there. Little piggies. How do I get hats? Oh my god. Yes. 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 There we go. Christmas piggies. Oh my god, dreams. So many dreams have just come true for me. Sit at home watching this video and tell me this is not the most adorable game in human history. This is so cool. I need more rabbits. Little cow. Alright, what else we got? This is our unicorn on the way. Our kangaroo. Our platypus and our crocodiles. So we've got a few coins. Let's go ahead and put them to good use. So let's. What do I need for this? 57 more animals. Jeez Louise. This is where the game slows down, I guess. But there's definitely stuff we still need to get here. What is that? It's like a parrot of some form, maybe. Oh, it's like that, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. I want that. What is it? I want it. What is it? Oh, yeah, there we go. No! That one. It's a cockatoo! And a cockatoo to you too. There we go. I want more dino books. Rescue again. We may still... Right, I'm going to stop doing that though. Because I've only got one left anyway. Oh, what's the shape of the kangaroo? I really need to start making a note of this. I really need to make a note of this. Oh, it's like this, isn't it? No! I would have got it if I'd remembered! Oh, foolish best in slot. Bow, bow, bow! Right, platypus. Again, forgotten the shape of the platypus. And we've got a little time to hopefully grab ourselves a dino gnome. What is that? What is that? There's two things. I want them both. And I'm not gonna be able to- Oh, okay. What is it? What is it? It's a koala bear! I want the mythical thing. No. No. Okay. Okay, this could- No! I can't- I'm how much did it cost? How much did it cost? Too much. I want it! What is it? Oh no, that's so sad. Wake up, little sheepies. My Christmas piggies, my rabbits, my horses. Kangaroo habitat has finished, apparently. Where are they? It's over there, his hand. Kick! Well said, Mr. Kangaroo, what's up? A visitor lost her centurion helmet to one of the farm habitats. If you find it, you might go. Guys, we need to find a hat. What's that? Aww. I want the hat. Oh, kangaroo. Platypus is nearly ready as well. Awesome. Did you just cluck? Did you just learn your species, dammit? Right, we are gonna hold on and we're gonna wait for the crocodiles are only 26 seconds away and I really wanna see what this exhibit looks like. And that's where we're gonna end this one. I know we spent maybe a little bit longer on this than people expected, myself included, it must be said. I thought we'd be done a long time ago. I really like this game. It's really cute and that's kind of all that matters to me in video games these days. If you wanna see more of this game, you need to let me know down in the comments. Jam that like button, jam that share button, mainly just comment. That really does most of the work, folks. Letting me know personally that you enjoy the game as much as I really definitely do. Who's just wake up, you lazy sons of guns! Ooh, and little crocodiles. They've got no water, which is weird. But there we go. It's up to you guys. I'm gonna show something quickly. If we hop over here, aircraft hangar. Yeah, as you can see, look. Northern Polar Jungle Jurassic. That's the one we're looking for right there. We've got, looks, a sauropod of some form, a stegosaurid, a raptor, a triceratops, a carnosaur, tyrannosaur, and then whatever that mythical one is going to be. I wonder why Jurassic isn't the best one. It's weird. I don't want to look at these. It's spoilers. But we can look at Africa next. Lions, elephants, hippos, zebras, giraffes. Whatever. I think this is adorable. And I kind of want to get the Disco Zoo pumping. If we do decide to stick around for a few more episodes, I will collect some book point thingamajiggies so we can get some proper work done. If not, it's been a fun little adventure. Thank you for joining me for Disco Zoo, ladies and gentlemen. You can get this right now on the iOS store. Go check it out. It came out fairly recently, so people might not have spotted it quite yet, but if you just search for it, I'm sure you guys will find it. Thank you for joining me as per usual. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.